Well, the Utah experience, and particularly the experience of Dr. Jim Bale, who's a close friend and colleague now over nearly 35 years, what we do best in pediatrics is prevent conditions. And what this screening for chronic cytomegalovirus will do is allow us to understand the kids who are at risk for having complications from this infection, which often occurs in utero. It is an example of preventive pediatrics, and Jim has been a leader in this area. Take a look at it. I think it is time.